Wisconsin will soon become the first state in the Midwest to provide same-sex couples legal protection through legislation. 12 News' Brendan Conway is live outside the Milwaukee County Courthouse tonight, where partners can start signing up tomorrow, Brendan.
That's right, Kai. And county clerks across the state are expecting large crowds tomorrow as gay couples register for these new protections. But one group says these protections are unconstitutional, and they're taking their fight to the state Supreme Court.
One, two, three.
Lori Marks and Lori Seeker live together in Bayview and have a 15-month-old son, River. They consider themselves a couple, and for the first time in their 4-year relationship, the state is acknowledging that.
We want to be recognized and treated like any other couple.
Beginning Monday, same-sex couples in Wisconsin can sign up for the new domestic partner registry that gives them the same legal protections as spouses, including hospital visitation, inheritance, and in some cases, health insurance.
So it just offers peace of mind that if something should happen to either one of us, the other will be protected.
Well, and obviously another step closer to solidifying us as a family.
That's right.
Governor Doyle and the legislature passed these new rights as part of the budget, but a conservative group is questioning if it's legal. Wisconsin Family Action filed a lawsuit with the state Supreme Court. They say the new protections are an end around the amendment passed overwhelmingly by voters in 2006 that defined marriage between a man and a woman.
She's created, through this registry, a legal status that is essentially the same as marriage. And we believe that's unconstitutional. What you ultimately have is a governor and a legislature who has said, we don't care what the will of the people is.
And again, that registry begins tomorrow. In order to register, couples need to bring a copy of their birth certificate, a non-expired photo ID, proof of residence, social security number, and if necessary, proof of any former marriage or domestic partnership and how it ended. The state Supreme Court has not decided if they will take this case up, and if they do, it's also unclear how that could affect people who are already on the registry. Reporting live outside the Milwaukee County Courthouse, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.